WONYOUNG and the complaints she received for not bowing properly. Here is my opinion and theory. When interviewing with the same generation group, just compare it to her partner MCs. And when interviewing senior groups, the same thing is also done with her MC's partner. So the difference of the bow depends on the age and seniority of the person being interviewed. What do you think?